And some people go, you are insane. And because they define insanity as doing the same thing over again, expecting different results. So look what we did the first time. And it just ended in disaster. Well, it begs some questions, I think. The number one question I hear often is, what's going to be different? Asked with always a lot of skepticism. What's going to be different? Well, that begs the question back, can it be different? All you need is to get your scriptures out and go from the book of Numbers and Exodus to the book of Joshua, and you can find that second is best because God rewards the quest. Yes, it can be different. It was different then, and it can be different now. Are you with me here, church? Then they say, well, since the sins of bitterness and grumbling destroyed our faith in the first movement, how can we keep the second movement sinless? Okay. Answer to that one, we're not going to be able to do it. You say, well, why not? Because you're in it. What we can do, though, is what we fail to do. We fail to confront sin boldly and humbly.